From Loggernet's main category, select Setup. The setup window opens. I'm in the Easy view. Select the data logger you're interested in. Click Edit. The wizard opens and we can jump to the Data Files page. The output file name specifies the name and location of the collected data file. By default, the data is stored in the C Campbell Sci Loggernet directory and called datalogger_name_tablename.dat. You can see the full path and file name and make changes if necessary by clicking the Browse button. Canceling brings us back to the summary. If you are in the standard setup view, your screen looks something like this. Select your data logger and choose the Data Files tab. You'll see that same information and be able to make similar changes. For more information, read the help topics. By default, newly collected data is appended to the end of an existing data file. Loggernet checks to make sure the existing data file matches the new data that is to be appended to the file. If the header matches or only non-severe warnings are encountered, the data will be appended. If severe warnings or errors are encountered, the existing data file will be backed up with a *.backup extension and a new file with a .dat extension will be created. Another place to see where your data is being stored is from the Connect screen. Select the data logger you're interested in and Connect. Collect the data. Take a look at the data collection results window. The output paths and file names are shown. Custom data collection is a specialized way to copy data from your data logger to your computer. Loggernet keeps the custom collection information separate from the main and scheduled data collection options. By default, the data collected using the custom collect option is saved to the C Campbell Sci Loggernet data folder. The main window in PC400 and PC200W show the data file paths and file names. By default, the data collected using PC400 is saved in the C Campbell Sci PC400 folder, and PC200W uses C Campbell Sci PC200W. You can also see these file locations on the Collect Data tab when you're connected to the data logger. For more information, read the help topics.